Okay, today we had a Mr. Adam Catzavelos appearing at the Randburg Magistrate Court, charged with one count of crimen injuria. This is in relation to the comments that he made whilst he was at a beach in Greece, where he also used the K-word.
This was done today. We've served and filed our papers in this matter, and we outlined why we think that the utterances that were made by Mr. Catzavelos amount to hate speech. We also outline in our papers our history as a country and some of the decisions in which courts have pronounced very strongly that the use of the racial epithet K-word is inappropriate and undermines the dignity of black people.